Inspector.
Hello.
Could I have your name, please?
Yes, it's Shirlena Johnson. I'm 30 years old and I have my own voluntary business organisation. I live in Whitechapel in London with my three-year-old daughter, Mariah, because I'm a single parent mum as well. I first started singing when I was about 18. I'm trained in opera style, however, I do like other styles. I like 1940s, well, pop, contemporary stuff as well. I normally just sing in the house, so I sing for my daughter. Today, when I go out on the stage, I'm going to be totally myself, not anybody else, because you can't be anybody else, only yourself.
Shirlena, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Who are you here with?
Just my daughter, Mariah. She's three now.
I'll be looking after her, don't worry.
Yeah.
Anything I need to know about her? Is she going to act up at all?
She might do, but after a while it will stop.
How long are you planning to be out there for?
A few minutes.
Okay, listen. Hopefully. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Good. What's your name?
My name's Shirlena Johnson.
Shirlena, and how old are you, Shirlena?
I'm 30 years old.
Okay, and why do you think you've got the X Factor?
Because I think it's about time I just got out here and just showed you something different, maybe.
What is that?
I don't know, it could be me. It could be me.
Okay.
Could be, who knows?
And have you been singing long?
To be honest, I haven't really done that much live performances, only karaoke, but I have done some vocal training before.
And who is your vocal coach?
Helena Chanel.
Helena Chanel, I know that name.
She worked with George Michael and Shirley Bassey before, to my knowledge.
That's what she told you?
To my knowledge, that's what she told me.
What's your song?
Mercy by Duffy, but my own arrangement of it.
Okay. Okay, off you go.
Release me, 1, 2, 3. Release us, 1, 2, 3. Release us, 1, 2, 3. Release us, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Release me. Release us. Release me. Release us. We all need to be released sometime, somewhere, somehow. Ah. Ooh. Arum. Arum. Mercy. Why don't you give us mercy? Everybody needs mercy. Come on, mercy. Don't we need it? Come on, mercy. Oh, yeah.
See?
I've never, ever heard anything like that in my life. Where did you come up with this from?
Last night.
You know, I can actually believe that. What did you think?
I'm actually speechless.
But what was all this release mean?
Because I think it's important for us to feel released. Because somehow, somewhere, sometimes, Simon, don't you like it sometimes?
Yeah, I do a lot. It was like a sort of a musical exorcism, wasn't it?
Mm.
It was like everything was just coming out of your body, though.
Yeah.
But I have to say, I love you. I mean, just completely crazy, but yeah. I like that.
Yeah, I do too. It was so different and so original. And it was like you were making it up as you went along.
I did. I forgot my words from last night. What can I do? So I just went from the heart and just did what I had to do for my little girl as well, backstage.
You know what? You know what I love about you? You are fantastically nuts.
Thank you.
Okay. Wow. Okay. We're going to have to vote on you.
Hey, I'm saying yes.
Oh, thank you.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna say yes.
Yes!
Do you know why I said yes? I actually want to hear her do
so
it again.
So do I.
I actually want to know so what she's going to come up with next. I'm fascinated with her.
Well done, you.
Mommy!
Wow, that was incredible.
Thank you.
I believe this is yours?
Yes, thank you.
Wow, how's that for you?
Beautiful.
You enjoy every minute of it? You look like you did.
Yes, because I wasn't sure because of the words. I just did them last night.
Yeah, well.
And I forgot them, so I just improvised.
We saw. What an improvisation.
Yeah, thank you.
How are you feeling? You're 3 to boot camp, sweetheart.
Yeah,
congratulations.
Beautiful. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm going to boot camp. Yes!